My name is Taylor Bickett, and this is Quarter Life Crisis. I'm terrified of rejection, but I get high off attention. I drink my coffee light, cause I'm not fucking pretentious. Say that I read for fun, but haven't read in months. Say that I'm settling down, but I blacked out at brunch. I swear 16 was yesterday, but now I'm closer to 28. I'm focusing all of my energy on just staying awake. Oh, I don't mean to keep making it about me. Everybody feels like this at 23. I know I'm not unique, but I'm a drama queen. I don't know why I'm surprised. It's just a quarter life crisis. I'm constantly symptomatic. Mom says it's psychosomatic that I'm the girl that cried headache. I'm melodramatic as hell. Where's all the talent that I had last decade? Another gifted kid that burned out in the 10th grade. Swear that feels like yesterday. I'm just a tired old cliche. I'm focusing all of my energy on just being. I don't know why I'm surprised. It's just a quarter life crisis. Oh, oh. It's just a quarter life crisis. And I just found out that someone from my high school is dead. And another one is married with a kid. And the rest are all lying on the internet. I fall for it every time. It feels like I'm falling behind. Oh, I don't mean to keep making it about me. Everybody feels like this at 23. I know I'm not unique, but I'm a drama queen. Wow, I don't mean to keep making it about me. Everybody feels like this at 23. I know I'm not unique, but I'm a drama queen. I don't know why I'm surprised. It's just a quarter life. Everybody feels like this. It's a quarter life. I don't know why I'm surprised. It's just a quarter life.